Welcome back, everybody, to Cuphead, where I just learned that somebody got arrested by beating somebody with a rotisserie chicken. How mad do you have to be to beat somebody with a chicken? Question of the day. How mad you have to be to beat somebody with a chicken? Or with food? That perplexes me. Honestly, this is the easiest level of the candy. Okay, I'll take that back. No, Jelly Bean Man, no.
Jeez. I like how he's slightly making like a Pac-Man sound.
It does. Just following you. All right, who next? You're mad. The Baroness is mad. Oh, no. Here comes the guy with the abs. The guy that freaks you out. You got a distance? All right. Run. Oh,
you get castle. The...
Yeah. Oh, the Jelly Bean Man got me. Bye-bye, apps. Ah, the balls got us. Like, he reminds me of the Joker with the face. Waka waka. How the Jelly Bean Man? Who next? Candy Corn Man? Oh, it's the abs. It's the guy that creeps you out. See, to me, it's the guy in the... Oh, those farts?
Yeah, she shot farts at you.
That bitch.
Oh.
See, he creeps you out like the guy in the go-kart creeps me out. It's because of the teeth.
Yeah, look, he has like no lips. He's just got
kind of like
a Cenobite.
Charles Racer, Cenobite.
Yeah.
So that's a Cenobite waffle. Watch out, Jelly Bean Man.
Oh, Jelly Bean. No.
Oh, it's all up to you. Oh, my faith was destroyed. Oh, the little companion got me. Good, good. I love that little one. All right.
Okay.
Oh, this thing. That just looks wrong.
Oh, he splattered on me. Watch out, she's shooting her farts.
Yeah. Oh, we got farted on. Welcome to diabetes land. She's mad. She's so mad. Okay, time to learn this guy. Oh no.
Yeah, he's got like three.
No, I started freezing out.
Oh.
Your favorite. You know what's the worst part about this guy?
Yeah.
That you will never see waffles the same way. Like, if you're ever gonna have another waffle in your life, you're gonna remember this guy.
I'll push it out of my memory.
Not. Oh, you will until you get a waffle.
No, I'm pretty good at repressing memories.
Is that a good thing?
Is it a coping mechanism? I mean, baby.
Ah. He's healthy. No. There we go. I forgot to set up the timer. Boop. Take out 2 minutes. And make that 3.
How's the chat doing? Or...
How's everybody doing on chat? Everyone being so quiet. God's blue John. Okay. Okay. All right. I got him now. I got his number down now. Oh, candy corn man. No. Avenge me.
Oh, he went up in the middle.
Candy corn man's hard.
He goes up in the middle sometimes, and he goes all the way towards you some, the other times. This guy's always going to be like a few spaces away from you. Want to keep him.
It's a predictable pattern.
Damn it.
There's a candy corn man. Oh, no.
Okay. General rule is if he goes all the way to you, jump over him. Other times, he's going to go in the middle.
Aw. It's Mr. Cupcake. Stupid Jelly Bean Man.
Oh, he got me too.
What got me? Oh, the Jelly Bean Man. Stupid Jelly Bean Man.
Man, it's best if we get him first, because Jelly Bean Man, like, coming out when that guy's coming out.
Those jelly beans. I got lucky in that one.
I was about to say, you didn't follow the rules, and then I ran and got hit from the
top. You died.
Everybody did. Like... Man, that little companion got me too.
Yep.
He's pretty easy to get by now.
Yeah, that one, yeah. Here's the Waffle Man.
Oh,
I have to watch out for Jelly Bean Man.
Art gun.
No. Shotgun blast, I can't get the ass. Hello, Mr. Waffle Man. Who next? Is it the kind of candy? Yeah, it's a candy man. Gumball man. Okay, he's kicking my ass. I'm alive! Who you got, lady? Who you got?
Oh, shit. I thought I was going to be able to get you.
Get back to fart. Oh. Oh no, I got a penis.
No, no.
Thank you.
Damn it. Damn it.
Oh. Oh, that hurt. Oh.
You can do it.
I do now, lady. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, those are weird. All right. Oh, Mr. Waffle Master. That would be weird if he shot syrup. And never go over him. All right. We got this.
All right. You can do it, yeah.
All right.
Oh, not nice. Really not a good start.
Nope. But we got this.
No.
And the candy corn man.
Okay.
It's a beautiful waffle angel man. Man,
give us a bubblegum.
Ah, oh, stupid jelly bean man. Oh, que la chingada. It's the angel, waffle angel.
We're both on three.
No. Bubblegum man. There we go. Now watch out for jelly beans.
Yeah.
Nice.
All right, well, all here right. We go. No. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. All right, cool. We'll start easy.
Man, I can't focus on this guy. And
it's the jelly beans to make it hard.
Yeah. If we got him first, that would be best, but.
Good, good.
Yeah, none of them particularly seem to be hard, like, by themselves, but.
Yeah, but once you get the jelly beans. Oh, except this guy. This guy's just playing hard. He's the worst one to get. And just look at the tiger. Damn it. Dang, jelly beans. Oh, great. Finally jumped him. What the hell killed me?
One of the flying ones.
Oh, it's finally little candy corns.
Yep.
He's everybody's least favorite candy. Oof. Hey there, Mr. Waffle. Wow. Good. I think we did good on that one. Got me on the splash. I'm later. Dang, jelly bean. Damn it. We got this. We got this. We got this. Good, good. Oh, this guy. Wow.
Both got shot.
Mm-hmm. I don't like Donkey Kong.
Having a good run here.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Mole, who next? Oh, great. You got this. You don't got this. Oh no, I was getting a little freezy. Damn it.
Oh, no. Oh,
your favorite. We got this, Adolfo. Yeah, ice cream me out of the house. Stupid Halloween, man. All right, lady. Oh, crap.
Oh. I was like, is it going to be a double?
Mm-hmm. It's a double death.
Oh, I hate this guy so much.
I always want to go with the cut, the little jelly bean man. With this, yeah. This stage. Ah, Super Halloween, man. All right. Oh, dang it. It's all up to you.
That was cheap, man.
That was bullshit. But I see the end. Alive. Come on. Cannonball man, cannonball man, gumball man. Oh, cupcake man. Shit. Eagle splat. Shoot man. Super jelly bean man. Oh no. You've gone too soon. Oh god. Okay. With the help of her, that really does make him dangerous. The way he runs. Kelvin man. I didn't see you die.
Yep, I hit the candy corn. You think I'd have like a little bit of frames of immunity like after tagging you?
One more try, and I think we need to call it a night, Adolfo.
All right, yeah, we're already about to hit 11.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Not bad. I got two. You got three.
We both got twos. Shit. Oh no. It's all up to you now. Go on. There we go. Oh. Oh, that's nasty.
Oh.
Wow.
I know.
So close.
So close on this one, but...
It's gonna become our new enemy.
Yeah, I think so.